This model looks okay, but as soon as I turn on the wireframe, you can see the topology is messy. If your model is just for presentation, you can keep this voxel remesh model as it is, but if you wish to develop it further and use it for game or animation, you will need clean topology. So now there are two questions we have to deal with. Number one is how to get clean topology mesh after we have already sculpted with voxel remesh. And number two is how do we transfer that detail from the high poly mesh to that clean topology mesh? So let's solve them one by one. So there are two main ways to get clean topology. One way is to manually retopo it in a 3D program. For example, I did this face topology manually in Blender, like this. Another quick and popular way of getting clean topology is to use Quad Remesh plugin. So let's use Quad Remesh to get clean topology. First, clone the high-res model and name it Low to avoid confusion. As you can see, it's voxel remeshed. Now I'm gonna select Quad Remesher and set the poly count to 5000. I'm also disabling face group for this and then Quad Remesh. Now we have a nice clean low poly mesh with nice topology. Let's look at how we can transfer all these high poly details to this clean topology low poly mesh. For that, first I'm gonna go up here, then miscellaneous, then unwrap. Click on inspector to check UVs. Now go to multi-res and subdivide once because we need more polygons to project details. Then go to miscellaneous, scroll down, then find reproject vertex. Then before you do anything, click on this gear icon and make sure vertices is checked. This is super important. I'm leaving the other options unchecked for this demo. Then tap on project from high res. It has reprojected details successfully, but the poly count isn't high enough to project all the details. So subdivide again and project from high res again. The more you subdivide, the more details will be projected. So I'm gonna subdivide again and project from high res. And in total, I have done this 5 times for this project. Now I can go ahead and start to add skin pores and other tertiary details if I want. I can bake maps and take those maps to other 3D programs. I can go down to lower subdivision level to tweak large and medium forms like this. I can go to higher subdivision and refine smaller forms also. I can draw face groups at lowest subdivision and use them for posing or other purpose. I use this technique for all my sculpting videos, so make sure to check those out and subscribe if you found it useful. I will see you in the next video.